Hello, everybody. My name is Randy, and we are here in Corpus Christi, Texas, in the American Bank Arena. And oh my goodness, man. John, last week on Friday Night SmackDown, won the Intercontinental Championship. And here he comes right now.
Man, oh man, I was so shocked to see John win the championship on Friday. But this is going to be a good one. I'm telling you. When John has a title in his hands that belongs to him, oh man, it's good. Can't wait to see his promos. I mean, hopefully it's like back in the day.
I hope it is. I really hope it is. Because man, John was bad on the mic. And he still is. I'm telling you that now. He was bad in the ring.
We have to get some old clips to show these people. I mean, you know, I've heard WWE's been working on this new project, but I won't spill the beans, you know. I'm going to keep it right here, right now. John, your WWE champion.
In your new WWE Intercontinental Champion, John. You see, WWE was in need of a change. That sucker been the Intercontinental Champion since Backlash. You believe that? I couldn't let it go on. I couldn't let it happen. So what did I choose to do? I put myself in a match, and I won back what was once prestigious, and I am now your champion. Jody Akidoti, you are no longer champion, which means back of the line you go. There are so many other superstars who deserve a chance, but as Raw general manager, you ain't getting that chance. And as of now, I am going to be resigning as Raw General Manager.
What?
And I'm going to become an active superstar of this roster.
Oh, ho, ho, ho. The game has really changed,
so
boys.
Do, hit my music.
Wow, oh my God, Henry, he is now a superstar of the roster.
I heard that and I think I heard it right. John is no longer general manager. Oh my goodness, but yes, he is now an active superstar, which means he can be put in matches, which means he can no longer take control like he has been doing. Jeez Louise.